Oh. You won? After you dogged that 9 bottle of she got?
Dude, I ran that rack and then dogged 9.
So all the Tacoma Bait Kitty?
Yeah.
That was so shocking. I was looking forward to a show. Charles Kluga Advance.
Well, that shouldn't be how they play the game.
Tony and Lamar, table number 8.
I was excited. I got 2 games up on money.
So the thermostat over there is set for 79.
Are you serious?
Serious.
Did you change it?
No. It's on the way to the roll. But you gotta pop it open. No buttons on the front.
Yes, Tony and Lamar, table number 8.
I thought I was going to the damn strip club. I said break it up. I was supposed to simply ask for a 5 TNT 5.
If you don't want it, I'll take it.
Shit, that shit worked out too good. I fell for it. Tell that next opponent, put us some green stamps. Don't you play me no different than you always like it.
Play like a boy always. Same game.
You play the winner of Chris and Mitch.
Who?
David.
Who is Mitch?
I'm looking for him. Yeah, Chris Bird. Yeah, right here on table 4.
Hey, Brian, what's first place?
Who'd you buy today?
That thing you were sitting up here earlier. I thought
he did. I just didn't look at it.
Who'd you buy today?
I bought like 3 or 4 people, but they weren't no killers like James.
Hey, how much, Kevin?
For the tournament, first in the capital is 7-7. Who won over there? Jim G and Jason Papa, table number 10. Jim G and Jason Papa. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful. Are they done on three, Charles? What? Is somebody on three?
No, they just had the AC deal or something.
I got one.
Over Julian? Okay, thank you very much.
Hey, what's up, man?
Damn, you need a fixed area.
Yes, it's very warm. So
I got real luck in my hand. Like,
right now?
Really, really luck. Simple.
You were on table three?
Yeah.
Big chimney. You on the winner's side?
No, no, no. I lost a little Jimmy earlier.
That's what I thought. Oh, here we go.
Mr. Jimmy.
Yeah, baby.
Okay, you, were you on three? Jimmy, you, Big Jimmy.
Yeah.
You go ahead and play on nine right now.
Who do I play?
Doug Haddon. Big Jimmy and Doug Haddon, table number nine. CC and Kenny Wishart, table number three.
Yeah, but he's not going to play. He's gambling.
I know. He told me to skip him. I told him I would give him a skip.
So I win that match?
No. I just want to call another match.
Yeah. Give me somebody else. All right.
No, I'm just going to skip your match.
Okay. Just he asked, on
he,
him.
He asked me on. If he could play one set, so I'll put somebody else on that.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's great.
Yeah.
So we're going to play them?
Yeah, that's not right now. Right. Jeez. Hold on. Dominique and little Jimmy, table number nine. Your wheel, right?
Yeah.
Wheel, you on the? Yeah, it'll be just a little bit. Yeah, 57. We may jump back and forth because of the loser side's not being moved over. So we have started on the winner's side.
Okay.
But your four matches down on that
okay.
side.
None ever come ahead of even a ball for a soup.
I thought I'd see that was over there, but I didn't know.
That's one touch. You don't know where I was talking to me,
don't know.
Big Doug's Red Boys Club, hard time up there. That's a rival. I've heard of you. Play hard, they don't help nobody's there. I told him up there yesterday, I said, I don't know where are you.
Hello?
That's a man. You said, damn, Stan, you want him by yourself to come back. I said, you don't get that raise. I took you on the road and made your money there. I don't want money in that money. I might have got more money than you've got.
People are funny. People are funny.
Oh, yes.
ass to work. Get your ass to work.
Tell Ben. Turn around and tell Owen. Say this and be like a wildebeest in your natural habitat over there, about to fall asleep in the booth.
Walk. So you want to help her out? No, I'm not helping her. Been there, done that. It ain't that good. Just saying, Mikey.
Dude, I know.
Now this one I'm going to go see? Make me terrorize him. Bed checks. Oh. Palmer.
I'm gonna get back. Go back to where I was working at. Have a good day.
You too.
Charles.
Larry Lee and Mike Wise, table number one.
What? Larry Lee, yeah. You play the winner of table two.
Thank you.
Heat stroke?
Yeah.
If you win this game, you can have it.
God. I'm going home. I'm going to be a day to go home
for
nothing. Really? Ain't done to make it.
Really, Jimmy Lee first lost it on five. You couldn't do no better than that for five.
Put me and Doug right here. Make it.
Is he ready? Is he ready?
Hell yeah.
He's ready?
Nah, I'm kidding. He probably ain't ready. But I don't know. That means
put it in the car.
Robert L's Roth and Stephen G. Table number five.
I want to watch that.
We can see, I can still put you there. I don't care.
Putting some pressure on him. He's my favorite.
I'll put you on there when it comes up.
He's a game favorite. That's what he's betting now. You give him the time to bet this, man. I'm getting the game on the wire.
Are
you betting? Yeah. He's slight favorite.
I'm going to. I feel better now. I'm 16
months away. You seen Steven? Robert? You seen Steven?
Well, yeah, I don't know what kind of table it was, Charles, but it was a nice table. It was way over.
I would have thought 50.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely.
Did he do anything for the rail?
The corner pockets are going to tighten up. Corner pockets are going to
I mean, with a little bit extra work in, it's got the pockets tail. So the rails to the pockets stay. I wouldn't see why you should do that. Maybe that's just me. But I remember it was a pretty table. I think it was good. You know what you got there? All good about that?
Depends on one of those things, you know, how quick you're willing in a hurry.
Right. I mean, if it's a part and sitting in the corner, then...
You want done now?
Right.
You want the feral cut down?
Okay, I got it.
It's brand new steak.
Yeah. But you want the feral to be like a predator.
Probably going to cost more than what the stick is worth.
Yeah, thank you.
A day, a week, a month, whatever it takes.
Yeah, it should take
more. Do this here on this map?
Huh?
I think Steven.
I'm going to tell you that too. I got you so safe. No, he had a story this year. Hey, Tony, you want? What table were you on, Tony? I can't remember.
Eight.
Thank you. So they're done on six, too. I got six. Yeah, I got one. Steve Chaplin and Jimmy Lee, table number six.
Yeah, that might be. What was it worth? I'm going to Chaplin. I'll take Steve Chaplin. And just because he's a famous singer.
Lamar. Lamar, you waiting on somebody? Are you waiting on somebody or are you done? Huh? What?
Tony.
Tony, okay.
How you feel about Dave Cook? Did you have any on that?
No. Hoppy and George, table number eight.
I'm going to have to take a copy.
You and George, table eight.
All right, big dog, I'm gonna get out of here since I can't play.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Who, Donnie, just beat you?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make that much more.
I I was,
I don't need this one. I just didn't know anybody wanted it. Be that way. Enjoy your picture. Frame it up nice and jazzy.
I wonder, I get time to play.